Operation Stormcoat is ready for action. Scouts have reported a sudden change in Tekken behavior in the EDZ.
Quiet. They are collaborating. Moving together with purpose, like a proper marching unit.
I want to know if this has to do with the Tekken activity Ikora has reported on the Moon Io.
Bad news if the Tekken crown a new king. We'll have a look around.
Reported Tekken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
The soil and water seem fine now.
Then we know how to beat this. The flights have to go.
Guardian down. Making good progress, but Taken energy readings are still off the charts.
There must be a source. The Cabal hurt us, Guardian, but the Taken could ruin the EDC forever. Put an end to this.
This place is a hole. Good thing we can't get tetanus.
This facility provided water for many generations. If for nothing else but principle, I'm glad you're reclaiming it.
just left that unguarded? This smells fishy to me. I didn't think they could still, well, take.